Did you know that thatch roofs like these can last up to 3 times longer than modern asphalt roofs? They've been in use for thousands of years around the world since the Neolithic era. However, in the late 1800s, during the Victorian era in Europe, they started to become known as the poor man's roof and went out of style, although they're still common in places like southern Iraq amongst the Marsh Arabs. And in my opinion, they're quite beautiful.